Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of E-Kriegs Outdoors with my roommate Cam.
What's up?
Going to pick up our buddy Ian. It's currently 7:15, I think. And we're going snowboarding for college ID night. Should be a good one. Stick with us, guys. We're heading out. You already know, guys. We're in the car. It was a tight fit with the board. We got all the snacks. We got Chips Ahoy. Six Uncrustables. Granola bar. Apple juice. And a turkey BLT sandwich, which I'm questioning was from a refrigerator. I can't, so hopefully it's good. Can't be buying that resort food, it's too expensive, so gotta get the snacks. That's a pro move right there. Now we're on our way to pick up my buddy. Let's go, boy!
Woo! Yeah!
Whole squad ready to go? I'm eating on them Chips Ahoy. Time to send it.
You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later.
There's the hill up there, boys. Taking us about 20 minutes to park. So many freaking people here. We finally made it out here. We're getting dressed. Big dog here's eating the blueberry pie.
Getting ready.
Brings the blueberry pie with him, essential. We got the mountain over there. I'm all geared up. It's time to shred. Bringing the GoPro along. See you guys in a bit. We're out here, chilling in line. Not quite as big as Breckenridge, but the lines are longer, so get the worst of both worlds here. Finally made it on the lift here. Took about an hour in total since we got here.
Terrible.
20 minutes to park, 20 minutes to get ticket, 20 minutes to wait in the lift line, but now we're out here, full sends. First send down the mountain, or the hill. Alright, y'all, we made it down. Not quite as big as Breckenridge. It's down in about 30 seconds. But I have no idea where he went. Down in about 30 seconds, but we'll make the most of it, try to hit some rails today, and I'll bring you guys along.
Keep going, bro!
Alright, y'all, we've went down a few times now, chilling with Mitch. Not quite too good on the rails and the jumps, but full send anyways. Knocked up the kneecap a little bit. It's looking kind of rough out here, but I'm still going full send. Alright, y'all, just went down a rail. It's going good down, came off. Landed weird, screwed my ankle up real bad. So we're down for the count right now. Full sends out here, I just sent it a little too hard. We're good, we're still in here though. On our way out, like I said, I sent it just a little too hard. It's going over a rail. Went real good over the rail. And then I came off the other end and just landed, my edge caught, and my knee and leg got all twisted up. But ankle hurts a little bit, but hopefully it's just a little sprain or something. It'll heal up. I'll be back out though to send it. Now we're on our way to our buddy's house. You guys know what we're up to. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. Just keep sending it. Don't look calm. Uncrossable. Makes everything better. Yo, we stopped at the gas station here. Not doing too good, limping a little bit. But we're still going full sends. Whew. Ankle is not feeling too good. Full sends. Alright guys, so it is the next morning here. I got a good long night's sleep on my wonderful 7-foot beanbag. Best thing I ever bought. But my ankle feels better, but still a little bit swollen. I think I just sprained it. My knee's kind of tight. It was just kind of a nasty wreck. I came off a rail, and it wasn't like just my front edge or back edge caught. Like, my legs got twisted, and caught, my legs were backwards while my body was forward, and it was just real nasty wreck. But I'll show it to you guys here. So here, I don't know how well you guys can tell, but it's just a little, it's really not that bad. It's just a little bit swollen by both the bones. And then it's kind of swollen the worst here on the outside, just by the bone. But I'm going to ice it a little bit today. That's just a little swollen right out there. I'm going to ice it today. There's the fish flops. And hopefully that'll take care of it. Keep, like, for a couple days, I'll keep putting it in ice a few times a day and move it around. Do the ABCs with it. And, yeah, so lucky nothing too bad happened, and I should be back out soon. And we're going to keep adventuring, though, keep making videos. And I talked to my dad on the phone. He said, you can't shred without getting shredded. So sometimes it happens, and that's just how it goes. Thank you guys, though, for watching this episode of E. Krieg's Outdoors. I'm going to finish up the rest of my Chips Ahoy cookies to make it feel better. And keep going full send, guys. Keep living adventure style. And I will see you next time on the next episode of E. Krieg's Outdoors. Peace.